town again?
I ain't no bitch. It was my parents that made me come.
Oh, they wanted you to socialize?
No, they just don't know that I'm even here.
Well, I guess you don't have much time, and I don't either. I snuck out of the house, but, crystal shattered.
Seriously?
And I found it, and pieced what I could back together, and put it in the ring. It's a substitute.
No.
For now. But it could get corrupted.
Okay.
I want you to be careful.
I will.
If it does get corrupted, things will not.
I'll destroy it.
Can't destroy it. That's the thing.
I'll see what I can do.
You're packing a punch into a tiny object, so careful. Oh shoot, my phone's ringing. I gotta go.
Alright. Later. What the hell? Man, I knew that this kid was good with science, but how did he figure out their tech in such a small period of time? And good to have a science friend.
So.
Hey.
So you know that we signed that peace treaty between you and my, and you and with me?
Yeah. You know, must be that you're still learning English because you're a dirty fucking alien. But I'll pass. But you know what? I have a nice gift for you because of our newly found friendship and peace treaty. You see, this right here is gonna blow you off in the face of the earth.